Hello friends, welcome back. Today we are going to draw a beautiful scene. I have already drawn a sketch of it. If you need, you can download that sketch and many of others from the link in the description. We upload all our sketches there. So you can download all of them and you can create your own coloring book for free. Now first, we will use our markers to bold our lines. Bold lines will make our drawing more visible. I will be here to tell which colors I am using along the way. But feel free to use any colors or any equipment. There is no one correct way to do it. Just use your imagination. The most important thing is having fun. Okay, now, let's continue our line art. See you at the coloring phase. That was nice. Now let's color. I am going to use blue color for the clouds. Lighter blue color for the sky. Light green color for the trees. And keep this in your mind. Objects' colors seem lighter if they are away from you, and their colors get darker when they get closer. That's why we are painting with darker colors as objects come closer to us. Okay, we painted our house with orange color. Roof of the house is brown color, and pathway is gray color. Now let's fill our paper with the tones of beautiful green. For our first flower. Orange color for our second flower. Pink color for third one. Color for the last flower. Feel free to pick your favorite colors. Don't forget to subscribe so we can have more fun moments like this one. Have a nice day and stay with art.